Hey, it's Kat Carter here, and this is another episode of Space Engineers. I'm sitting in my lobby. I've done a little bit more, welded up a bit more. This isn't the final version, but this might be close to the final version, I think. So we've put a few things in, put some windows up here. Now, I haven't decided on the shape of our door. Get up. The shape of this yet, how I'm going to do it, and how I'm going to do this. It's got to be a 3 or 4 by 5 by 5. So the stairwell's a 3 by 3. I could probably make the stairwell shorter, like just do sort of 2 wide instead of 3 wide, but I've got to bring up the conveyor tube anyway. So having the conveyor tube in the middle, I'm not that fussed. I was thinking of setting up the control tower at this height and maybe just chopping down a tree or two. There'd still be some trees left. In fact, I think probably one. No, two. Those two trees, if they went, we would... Where am I? Lost. We'd have a much better view. And I don't want to make this too high, because I think it'll just look a bit out of place if it goes up too high. I would like to keep all the trees and like have a view up here, but it's just, I feel like it'd be too high compared to the rest of the base, and it'd look a little bit, ow, that hurt, look a little bit awkward. The other thing I've done is I've put, if I don't fall off, that's all heavy armor and a turret at the top. So, sort of like a, I don't know, like a defensive shell on top. And a gun to hopefully keep the rest of that safe. And then obviously we've got the sort of lounge with the lower armor or lighter armor below it. And how did I go up here? I've put in a large cargo container, which it's emptier now, but that's because I've burned through 300k of stone. I needed more room for the hole I dug out. Actually, what I might do is get some hydrogen. How much is left? 60%, that's fine. So we finished digging out the initial one. I have been digging out little bits. I think about here is where the hangar bay doors are going to go, and then I've dug out this bit. What I want to do is build a refinery here and hook it up up through here. And what I might have to do is just put a support there so I can get rid of this one, switch it into a thingy, a juncture, or conveyor junction, I should say, and then have a conveyor belt going down into the refinery, and I can get through a bit more stone, because getting through stone is pretty much, well, the main stumbling block to digging out more of the base quickly. I don't want to just destroy stone. I can actually harvest it for a lot of resources, so it's a lot of iron I don't have to bother going and mining, and silicon and nickel. Yeah, so what I want to do next is I'll have a quick think whether I want to build the tower up higher. I think I could probably afford another couple of layers, I reckon, without it looking too much like it's a bit high. I'm gonna obviously do something to make it less square. So, I don't know, put the round parts or slope parts on it, either way. We'll figure out that. So what I'll do is have a contemplate about the tower, and I'll get the stuff I need maybe to put down the conveyors down to the refinery down there, and then I'll come back. Okay, so I was trying to think up how I was going to sort of have the outside on this side. Now, I don't want to go out sort of any further than I have to, because this is the hangar bay here, and I don't want that obstructed by like a tower coming over the top of it. I want to give as much room as possible to basically come in and line up for the hangar bay. So what I've done is I've just put down blocks sort of going slightly out, just so I can place down windows, because I can't place them down just on empty blocks. They've got to have another block here, but I don't want the block to go all the way out. So just throwing in them, and then we've got sort of half block here, just for the connection to the base. Because if I do a sort of like the one I've got over here, that doesn't actually connect to that bottom bit. So there's no connector that's going to keep it there. Oop, hold on. Bear with me. So the idea is going to be that's going to form the connection for that. Go up here, try to get as much sort of viewing area as possible. And then up here, what we'll do is put a layer of heavy armor up here, and then have basically a conveyor going up to a turret. So one turret on the top of here, a turret down there. We'll have turrets located in the other corners of the hangar entrance as well. And I mean, possibly I'll put a turret on the outside of this, I suppose, as well. Oh, what are you doing? Get there. If I get in here and cut this, yeah. What we want to do is place a conveyor junction in here. Watch that go. There we go. That's what I want. 10 construction interior plate. I don't know. You do that. What I need six interior plate and 8 steel small tubes. Where's my interior plate? 6 and 8. Yeah. That will give us the ability to do a separate. I had this one here just because I wanted to make it easier for my drill ship to be able to offload the dirt, or the stone, I should say. So what I want to do is grab a bunch of interior pipe, and what are we going to do? Where do you want to take you down here? Hold on. Yeah, hold on. So if we go there, and then we go right here. Is that right? Yeah, there we go. You. Now, if I can remember where the I think where these blocks are is where the actual, I think I need to switch the place of the blocks, but we'll do this first. Right, so you come down here, you go there, you go there. And I think what I'm going to, I think what I'll do is it'll come in there and it'll go down there. But I just need to grab a little bit of steel so I can, I don't know. Just so I can connect this up. You connect to that, and you go. Alright, they're curved. Right, there. I'm pretty sure that's the case. Where's the refinery? Yeah, so that's how it's set up, isn't it? I'm not sure I wanted those modules at the back. Yeah, there might be room. So if we weld this up, we can basically destroy stone a lot quicker, and I can stick some modules in there if needs be. But right now, what I want to do is we can get rid of this stuff. Oops. What I might want to do is I just quickly dump all of that, and we'll go find... Every plate matters, sort of, if I can find it. Did it get destroyed on impact? I wouldn't think they were destroyed, but... Will they get flung somewhere? Hey, hello, little bit of stone. Okay, so I've got the conveyor tubes done, and I'm just about to do the refinery. So we'll have a look at... I wonder how much power this is chewing. There we go. So this should be processing a lot faster. And we can also put some modules on this as well. How fast you're actually going. Yeah, so that's more stuff that we can... Can we shove this into a different... We can. We can shift this about in different inventories. Just give me a blanket one. Yeah. It's fine. That'll just give us a little bit more of the stone processing power. What I'm curious about is... Put in 2 hours. It looks like it sometimes is draining. So having the two basic refineries going and the full refinery might be basically... and the assembler probably is draining the battery. But we'll see how we go and whether that's fully charged. So we'll see whether the battery starts draining heavily or whether it roughly keeps pace. So that's that done. So we've got the... refinery proper hooked up. I have an idea what I'm doing with this. What I don't know is how I'm going to put the desks, or what desks I'm going to... I don't want desks. I suppose I want... Yeah, control seats. How I'm going to do the control seats. What do they need? So interior plate. What I might do is just grab a bit of interior plate and... plate? Not that. Where are you? And where's your interior plate? There. Just have an idea of what I'm going to do. So a lot of these blocks may be converted to heavy armor as well. I'm just using... light armor just for the second while I figure things out. So I don't want any desks obviously along this bit. I've used this space for the rails, so I can't put anything in these squares anyway, or in the block areas. I would like not sure. So if I put a walkway out here, I'm not going to put a walkway out here. So we might be able to... So yeah, they can't go there, so... I don't really want you there either. We probably do want this in here. And where do we want it? Not there. I don't really want it at the entrance, but... So if we had the table here, I think, and maybe... I'm not going to put any chairs around it. I think it'd be better just having the table itself. More of a stand around thing, and then you've got it's a bit cramped. Out there. I don't know whether I want to go, maybe think about getting the, what are they right next to? Oh, they can go right next to each other. Maybe I'll see how much I want to... So if we, how far out do we want this to go before it starts getting a bit silly? Probably not much more, actually. So how far out is this? This goes out 4 blocks that way. That's where's the center? So there. So it overhangs 3 blocks that way, and it overhangs, got there, yeah, 2 blocks that way, and 3 blocks that way. So if we did another, you go there, and we'd have to make this... like give it some sort of structure so it didn't just look like a pancake out on the tower. No, that's not what you do. Yeah, see, I would really like sort of corner desks. And if we did that, what we'd want is we could almost I don't think this will collapse a window, but if we go like that, can we have... Yeah, go there. What would I want? Yeah, 2. That. Although I could get rid of... Hold on, I might actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get this cargo container up so I can use it to store stuff. Alright, so I've been spending all night, I guess, trying to figure out how I'm going to put the space together. And what I've decided to do, just because of, you know what? I'm I change my mind still? Hold on. Not sure how I like the internal door sticking out. So, can I do that so it sticks out less? Hold on. Not ideal. I don't like blocking off this part, but I don't really have a choice because you don't have any sort of window blocks I can use to do it. So it's sort of, I just have to accept that. I wonder if, hold on. I'm going to control, what are my seats? Control seats. Control seats, and we will, what are we missing? We need interior plate. Do I have an interior plate? Yeah, I do. We can't put it in that one, can we? Although, if we, okay, go. We can technically put a rail on the inside of that one, I believe. So, if we were to put a rail on the inside, now technically we don't have anything facing off this way, although we can. What are you doing? Do that, and then we do that. I did extend this out one, because it, for putting the door in, it just needs to go out. So that has got some symmetry. It's obviously far too many, or far more desks than we actually need. But that's not the point. So you got desks facing out that way, desks facing out that way, desks facing out that way, and that way. And for this doorway, we basically do exactly the same as that doorway. No, I mean, it is fairly extreme. I'll have the door. So I'll have a door at either side, basically going along the railing all the way. So I'll have windows. This one will be, what have we got? Not sloped windows. Flat windows, what do I need? Girders. Girder. That's in the right position, yeah, and that's, yep, tinted. Now, it was this bit that was a problem, wasn't it? So we need a, yeah, what we'll do is we'll just put, not ideal, but something like that. Like that. If I was to build just one side of a rail, or like just instead of having it three sides of the tower, if I had it just one or something, or just little platforms, get out of the way. That might make it easier rather than going all the way around, but here we go there. There, and not there. Yeah, there. And we'll put this one. Like that. Yeah, so what have we got? And we need a full block up here. And then the... Ah, wrong way. I can run right side. Yeah, that's better. Alright, so I got a good view over, over here. We've got, I like how it goes in the corner. Got those there. We've got a view over here. Doors go in and out. Yeah, we might... I might do the windows, even for the straight up ones, slanting in. So they're not one on ones, are they? No. That way we wouldn't have that. Bye bye, window. I'll find it later. And then I'll just have to figure out whether... So what we could do is... We could do that one up there. I will need... Because I don't think I can do... Can we do... Oh no, I could do it like that. Not sure, because I do want to have some solid blocks at the top, because I'm going to stick a turret and figure out how I'm going to get an antenna on. Where are you? Half blocks. And maybe do some half blocks to give it some height. A bit more height. Yeah, so we got sort of... I was going to say commander, but sort of radar controllers, maybe. Yeah, drone controllers, traffic directors. Yeah, and something like those coming in there. These ones will come in as well. I'll put maybe some solid blocks somewhere around here just so that they connect to something. And that should work pretty well. So I'm happy with, pretty happy with this design. It still may change a little bit. We'll see what happens. We've got desks facing every single direction, which I like. Seeing that it's a tower and supposed to be looking out at all angles. I think we're up high enough that it is a decent view. I think a little bit lower and yeah, I would have had to have chopped down the trees, which I didn't particularly want to do. So I like that. And we do plan to put stuff just out here as well. So I like we'll be able to look down on that when I eventually get around to it at some point. Oh, I forgot to put, I'll put the railing back and then I will, like that. Now this will be, this will be a little bit off because, no, it'll be fine. The rest of this railing's on the outside, but this one's on the inside. See, what? Doesn't have to be on the inside, because I got rid of the desk that was here. There we go. That'll be better. Yeah. Alrighty, so we'll leave it there. I might, put this together a little bit more. I probably will put interior plate on the floors, I think. Or something, not just leave it at armor. And I'll armor the top, and I'll armor the underneath. So, where are we? I'll put armor probably underneath this, and I'll try to put some structure under here to make it look a little bit more natural rather than just sort of a great big ledge sticking out of that. Where are you? Come here. I think something else dropped as well. It's a window, wasn't it? Where did that window end up? It's not over there, is it? You slid off, so you actually probably slid a fair way. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, there it is. How did it even get there? Although that looked like another railing. I don't think that was the window. Oh, there it is. No safety issues dropping stuff at all. Alright, so that is a rough idea for how the control tower is going to look. I think that is not too bad. I might have to... Is that three up? Yeah, I might have to change that to a different shape. But that is for another time. Thank you for watching. I do like how the base is coming along. I'll do some more digging off camera just so... I can just try to get all this stuff on the inside, which I'll be very happy about when I can get rid of all the temporary stuff and actually get something on the inside. Although I don't want to put the batteries in yet until I'm sure where they're going to go, and I have no idea where they're going to go. Although I've got that many resources that I don't know I care, to be honest. What do batteries take? Construction steel, power cells. Power cells don't require anything special, do they? No. We'll leave it there. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.